Stallard of San Diego, KSEA, and Gene Knight at 10:54. This is my request from the album Aftermath, The Stones, Under My Thumb. Show. KSEA invites you to see Mallow. Mallow, George Santana's super group in KSEA concerts at the Sports Arena, Tuesday, July 25th, along with Mockingbird. KSEA gives you Mallow, with all proceeds going to the Boys Club of San Ysidro. Mallow, Tuesday, July 25th, at the San Diego Sports Arena. Get your tickets now. Tickets available now by mail order only from the San Diego Sports Arena. KSEA. A little bit after 11 o'clock in the city with Gene Knight.
I was born and raised down in Alabama on a farm way back up in the woods. I was so ragged that folks used to call me Patches. Papa used to tease me about it, cause deep down inside he was hurt cause he'd done all he could. My papa was a great old man. I can see him with a shovel in his hand. See, education he never had. He did wonders when the times got bad. The little money from the crops he raised barely paid the bills we made. Old life had kicked him down to the ground. When he tried to get up, life would kick him back down. One day, Papa called me to his dying bed, put his hands on my shoulders, then in tears he said, Patches, I'm depending on your son to pull the family through. My son, it's all left up to you. Two days later, Papa passed away. I became a man that day. So I told Mama I was gonna quit school, but she said that was Daddy's strictest rule. So every morning before I went to school, I fed the chickens and I chopped wood too. Sometimes I felt that I couldn't go on. I wanted to leave, just run away from home. But I would remember what my daddy said, with tears in his eyes on his dying bed. He said, Patches, I'm depending on you, son. I tried to do my best. It's up to you. One day a strong rain came and washed all the crops away. And at the age of 13, I thought I was carrying the weight of the whole world on my shoulders. And you know, Mama knew what I was going through, cause every day I had to work the fields, cause that's the only way we got our meals. See, I was the oldest of the family, and everybody else depended on me. Every night I heard my mama pray, Lord, give him strength to make another day. Though years have passed and all the kids have grown, they ain't just took mama to a brand new home. Lord knows, people, I shed in tears, but my daddy's voice kept me through the years. Saying, Patches, I'm depending on your son to pull the family through. My son, it's all left up to you. Oh, I can still hear Papa's voice say, Patches, I'm depending on your son. I've tried to do my best. It's up to you to do the rest. I can still hear Papa when he said,
KSEA. And Patches, that's Clarence Carter on the G-Night Show. It's 1121. KSEA notes the San Diego Recreation Department is now offering a skin and scuba diving program at the Mission Bay Plunge Monday nights at 6:30, ages 12 and up. Call 236-5720 for more information.
KSEA, giving away thousands of albums and singles in the giant turn-on. You should be next. Drop a postcard to KSEA San Diego 92103. And we'll turn you on to the hits.
KSEA Hit Rock.
KSEA San Diego Stereo 97.3 FM.
Hit Rock.
11:30 in the city, this is Gene Knight.